outclose in 3 плюс 2 и 3 плюс 1 with the mouse skills, Jose would win for sure.
Друзья, ну вот он. Вот он наш самурайчик. Он нас ждал. Иди сюда, друг мой. Иди сюда, родной. Давай, давай сюда, в шапке своей Санта-Клауса.
Okay, this one you go bishop e6.
76 сразу, вау. Такого я даже и не знаю особо. Давайте так, пускай бьет. Ходи, ходи, друг мой. Так, тут как по теории ходить? Можно слон f4. Может h3. Слон e3. Так, тут уже придется подумать чуть-чуть. Давайте слон e3, ладно. Вообще нельзя с Хикару думать. Надо быстро ходить. Я иногда совершал такую ошибку, что начинал с ним задумываться. И это точно...
I'm gonna go for the fianchetto.
Точно так себе затейка.
And I have knight b6 at all moments, but I'm just gonna...
Так, так, стоим, друзья.
I'm just gonna castle.
Мне сейчас нужна максимальная концентрация, если я Хикару
играю. Go here, probably rook d8 next move. I'm not too worried about the sack, because I just take you a knight b6.
Matvey.
Oh, it goes for it, interesting. I don't think this is actually good for white. I don't believe in this at all, in fact. Maybe knight h5 is better than knight b6. Just give up the juice or go here and then play knight f4, but yeah, whatever. It is what it is. I think he actually assumed he had something good here, which he doesn't. Let's go here. I think I'm actually just much better. He sacked the rook, but he has no actual counterplay, at least in my eyes.
Так, ну-ка, Хикару, иди сюда, сейчас где-то мы тут ему
нанесем. Oh, I've got this move, I missed it. I did, I kind of misplayed this, maybe. But I go b5 first for the question. I think I should go here to hit the bishop. Oh, but this might be wrong, because now I give him a square.
Давай.
Eh.
Иди сюда.
I go b4.
Хикару Накамура, я Джеки Чан. Сейчас проверим, кто сильнее. Китайская школа против японской.
I think I'll still go b4 anyway.
Ослабление, слабый ход. Конь идет на c5.
Oh, did I just blundered, of course. Oh, great, I just blundered, obviously.
Конь b6 ловлю. Кстати, конь b6 ловлю ферзя, реально, смотрите, прикольно. У ферзя не будет полей.
The heck was that?
Понятно, он, наверное, так съест. На это взятие я ферзем буду бить, и на e6 добираюсь.
Of course I had to blunder.
Давай,
японец. Rook d4 is the only question.
Хикара пришел мстить за сына. Он недостаточно думает, что меня отомстил. Он меня уже миллион раз обыграл после этого боя против его сына. Ну, сейчас проверим его на прочность.
Yeah, I have to go here. This is not what I wanted to do, but... Where's b4? So stupid. Just king h8. What are you doing?
Нашего японского друга. Да, так, чем побить эту ладью? Потому что я могу слоном побить, а могу конь b6. Сходите конем ее пробить. Наверное, конем лучше, да? Хотя не знаю, если честно. Ладно, давай конем.
I take with the e pawn. I mean, at least material is even here.
Так.
It's there. Knight f4 is obviously a move. I'm gonna go rook f7 though. I'm probably gonna try to trade the bishop at some point.
He
goes there. Course of take. So go here to guard the pawn.
Ну из последних сил как-то держится на соплях. Конечно.
I mean, I'm okay here, it's just not...
Так,
I still have knight f4. It's also queen a3.
Так, a4, ферзь a3.
It's kind of getting annoying though, how I keep blundering the morning title Tuesdays.
Ладно, давай.
Goes for it, okay, wow.
Может, зря позволяю ферзь
a3. Oh, if I go queen a3, it's bishop d1 or something, of course, yeah.
И плюс нужно вскрывать позу. Он сразу пробил, странно, он решил действовать. Ну, допустим, окей, поле держу.
Отлично. Yeah, I can go e6, I can also go knight e7 and e5, maybe.
Давай, Хикару.
But I need to win this game. Like, a draw is not enough, so if I need to win the game, what do? I guess I should go here.
Американский друг наш. Слон d3, держим строй. Все нормально, чтобы не было связок, перевязочек.
I'm gonna try to get chirpy here with knight h5.
Тормознем его.
Of course he finds g3.
Давайте как-то аккуратно сюда пока.
I'll try to reroute my knight, maybe.
Подрывчик.
I'm trying to trick him into advancing a little bit too far up the board as well.
Нападаю.
Well, that's no good either.
Я не напал пока, но если ферзь идет, то будет нападение.
There's a bishop g6 threat too.
Перекрыл ему воздух. Ферзь e5, накатываю на хикару. Есть какая-то жертва, вообще можно какую-то мат ему соорудить.
So stupid of me to allow knight a4. So incredibly stupid. No need to allow it. What do I do? This may rook f6.
Нападаю. Отлично.
Okay, now I should be okay though. I shouldn't be losing anymore. Or am I losing? Maybe I am just losing, of course.
Штурмуем хикару. Нельзя бить, потому что шах и коня съел. Опачки!
Так.
Главное не выпустить, ridiculous. Друзья мои. Главное теперь его не выпустить. Из моих прочных оков. Так.
Yeah, I just threw this game away for no reason.
G5 должен, думаю, ходить.
Got annoyed at myself and I just blundered it. Yeah, that was garbage. Yes. I could have made a draw there too.
Хикару,
yeah, of course.
Блин, меня, наверное, сейчас в зум.
Yeah, that was so stupid by me. But I just traded the bishop to do anything except b4, win the game. And then I got too aggressive trying to win the game. But still probably a draw somewhere around here.
Фух, друзья, вот так вот, друзья. Лайк точно поставьте за эту победу.
Yeah, I don't know what knight g4 is. Even queen c8 would have drawn here.
Кайф.
I don't know what I'm thinking. Should have gone king h7. But I was already so upset at myself for messing it up earlier. Suspicious game? I don't think so, but I will say this guy was someone people were talking about in St. Louis, so I don't think so, but there are a chance we're talking about this guy specifically. Just a bummer, cannot ruin my tournament, as always. It's not a wrong color pawn, it's on the wrong square.
Yeah.
That was stupid, though, because I was just winning the game. Play b4. Insane. And I still could have drawn the game. I was trying too hard to win. Pen would still be good, but whatever. It's life. Max playing some of my school? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Тут вот он уже что-то неграмотно. Блин, конь b6 упущенный шанс. Ну, в целом, нормально было. Спокойная позиция.
He is streaming. I'm aware of that. Yes. That was unfortunate. Oh, Ben is playing Arjun, but Ben is losing. Wait, Ben was on 5 out of 5? First four? Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway. It is what it is. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Yeah. Very, very bad game. Why does Tenzi ever too good? Come on, chill. 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 Magus is not playing, or is he playing? It's really annoying, though, because I feel like I always mess up the early title Tuesday, and for some reason I always do on the evening title Tuesday now. It's always the early one where I mess up. Yeah, it's always the early title Tuesday where I seem to mess up now.
So. Вроде все норм, да. Вот так, хикару, да.
9-9 now? Yeah, the Clash of Flames is going on, yeah. Yeah, no, I ruined it because even if I win every game, I don't get more points for the title cup leaderboard, so it's kind of pointless. I should actually just cover Clash of Flames, but I'll finish it off.
300 евро, офигеть, друзья, вот это донат сегодня.
Clash of Flames games are going on. Check Magus, he's not playing right now. But now I can actually just play anything. Time zone, maybe? Maybe, yeah. I mean, it is pretty early for me every morning title Tuesday. But yeah, that last one was so bad. That last one was so bad. I should never have lost that last game. And now I can't. Now I can't win the tournament, so why am I even playing?
Like and поддержка, друзья. Давайте, стараемся.
Probably just bishop e3, okay, h6, bishop f8.
Фух, друзья, вот это да, за Хикару точно 10 тысяч от спонсора должно быть тоже. Спасибо, друзья,
за поддержку.
Только с вашей поддержкой мы можем это сделать.
Still a draw.
Фух.
Still a draw. Falcon is a little underrated, he is, yeah, yeah. No, 9.5 song and win the tournament.
Андрейкин и Магнус.
Especially because my tiebreaker is horrid.
Сейчас мы будем, друзья.
No shot at winning the tournament.
Так, главное сообщение от Чискома не пропустить, пожалуйста, друзья.
I mean, maybe, but I mean, unlikely. Now I can actually just play anything I want, though, which is fun.
Фух, друзья. Дату красава, многим стримерам донатить, поддержать шахматы.
How many moves have these guys played? 83 moves?
Так, друзья, работаем. Сейчас мы от Central Park Tower, 10 лямчиков-то. Золотая.
So where are they? 103,
123,
133.
And now Black wins. Just in time, 132. One move short of 50. Terrible. Oh, Magnus is not streaming. No, he's not. He's not streaming. He's not streaming. I won my last Let's Tuesday 2 weeks ago. I haven't won lately. I've been pretty ice cold. Pretty ice cold, but what it is. Okay. Take a look at the results. Now I'm gonna play cow every game, actually. Because now that it's not realistic to win the tournament, I can have fun.